The Irish equestrian community is mourning the loss of a rising star of eventing, who died in an accident in training yesterday, the 16th of June. Tiggy Hancock, 15, was seriously injured during squad training in Greenogue, Dublin. She was taken to hospital, where she later died. Tiggy was a highly talented young athlete and a respected member of our Pony High Performance Eventing Program, and she spokesman said. A keen equestrian for many years as a member of the Carlow and Kilkenny Hunt Pony Club and very successful working hunter pony competitor, Tiggy only began eventing in the autumn of 2018, making an immediate mark on the sport. Tiggy was well-liked among both junior and senior members of the Irish equestrian family, and her passing will be mourned by all, the she spokesman said. A friend wrote on Facebook that, "The world has lost an angel today. The most caring, sensitive, intelligent, motivated and truly gifted equestrian rider in the world. At only 15, Tiggy has achieved more than most of us will do in a lifetime," she said. Her passion for her ponies and horses could not be matched, but more so the truly inspirational little lady that is Tiggy touched so many lives, giving only joy with that huge smile that always beamed from her. "We will all miss you, Tiggy Hancock. You have taken a piece of all of our hearts. We hope you are in your ultimate pony heaven."